Now, plenty of love and support pouring in across social media, including the Edmonton Oilers honoring Dutchie and his impact on the sports world. The Ottawa Senators calling Darren an icon of Canadian sports broadcasting. The Rough Riders also honoring Dutch, who was born and raised in Saskatchewan. The NHL Alumni Association expressing their heartbrokenness. And from Hockey Canada, Darren was a legendary voice in our country.